We're doing a man on the street interview, and I know we came into your house, but would you mind doing it anyway?
We'll let you in.
What is the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word holy?
It makes me think of the Lord.
Cow.
God.
Church.
Cheese.
Holy cheese.
God. Underwear. Sorry.
Purity.
Cheese.
A cow.
I saw a cross in my mind when you said holy. And then the color yellow. I don't know why.
My jeans, actually.
What is holiness?
Walking in God's holiness.
Not doing anything wrong?
Pants of hippies.
I guess I would think of something that is sacred.
Being holy.
Well, I'd have to say that holiness is being holy.
Purity. Truth.
Okay. Not breaking the moral, God's moral law.
I don't know how to explain it.
I don't know. I guess being pure inside of God.
Cleanliness. I mean, pureness.
What does a person have to do to be considered holy?
You accept Jesus Christ as your Savior, and that kind of covers your sins in the blood.
Striving to know who you are, to better yourself.
Be in right standing with God to be holy.
That's a tough question. It's really a three-part answer.
I know, it depends on the person, I suppose.
I don't think it's really striving for perfection. I think it'd probably be more striving for excellence and seeking truth.
That's a real hard question to answer.
Be God.
Follow the Ten Commandments.
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know, I guess if there's one thing to do, obviously it's get in touch with God.
I do not know. I don't consider people holy.
You can only be holy through the eyes of God via the atonement made possible by Christ's death on the cross. It's more of a condition based on your volunteering to believe in Christ.
This is Candace Carr reporting live.